One of the essential features of Easy Project is its ability to track time spent on various tasks and projects. This feature is especially important for creating project budgets and finances, since number of hours spent affects the wage expense. In Easy Project, you can track time in several ways. Firstly, if you open your to-do list and choose any task from it, you can click on this small play button, which will set off a timer for this task. If you look over here at this sidebar, you can see here the stopwatch menu. Here you can see all the active stopwatches, which you can pause and restart. If you are done working on a certain task, you can click Finished, and you will be automatically redirected to update of the task. As you can see, the time recorded by the timer is automatically filled in here, and the status is set to Done, so all you need to do now is save. You can also select any task from the list. Open it and click Update. And here you can manually input the time spent on this task and then click Save. You can also add a spent time calendar to your dashboard and get both an overview of spent time for the last week and the ability to easily log time. Simply click on the specific day. Here you could see a gauge diagram showing the fulfillment of required hours. To log time, first select the project and then your task and type in the time spent and hit Save. As you can see, reading on the gauge diagram has changed. In addition to that, you can log time by simply clicking on the plus button and selecting Log Time. As before, select Project and Task. Input the spent hours and hit Save. Easy Project offers many ways of time tracking. You can choose the one that suits your needs the most. To get an overview of time spent on certain projects, simply open that project and check it under Spent Time tab. Here you have details of every entry, and you can also make a report by setting the time period and filter. In addition to that, if you open Project Budget, here you can see wage expense that is calculated based on the time spent and set hourly rate. Spent time is also a key metric for payroll and the invoicing module, which allows you to view time spent by project and by user. You can also easily create charts from time spent data to track both yourself and your team. This was a quick overview of time tracking in Easy Project. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!